I love Vancouver. I was actually talking to a bunch of people today that I just want to come back and kind of be able to go and see around here, see the island. The weather's been really cool. The con is really like well done and like everybody's really sweet and just really nice. And I've loved it and I wish I could stay longer. I mean, there's things that you do and then there's things that you grow up kind of watching. One of the things that got me into, which I didn't know was anime at the time because we used to watch what was called Battle of the Planets or G-Force, but the one that I watched all the time was Voltron. So I always wanted to be like the princess in there when I was growing up, so I guess you could say that. More recently, I mean, I love like Bebop and I like all those. I always say that Deedlit, which is the first one that I did, is the most sort of like me, just regular. Lena Inverse is kind of like me with like an attitude. But the hardest voice that I ever did was for a character called Patina on a show called Magic Users Club. And that's just because she talked like this the whole entire time. So, you know, I didn't pick up smoking, but, you know, that's what I had to do. And I had to make that face the whole entire time, so, you know. Say like so that about, I guess that's it. I had to train for that to make sure that I didn't like ruin my voice, but it's cool. Well, I just took up running, so I've been training for a 5K, so that'll be kind of fun. But I love dancing, I like music, going out to the movies, and I write a lot. So those are sort of some of the things that I'll do. I'm the opposite of what a lot of people are. Like, you'll go out and people are terrified to talk in front of like tons of people. I love talking in front of tons of people. One person, I get nervous. Like if it's face to face, I used to play, I played trombone when I was younger and go out on stage totally fine, it was great. You know, we went in, we had a little like one-on-one of me playing for somebody. I knocked everything over in the room, including the music stand. So I get more like stage fright, like one-on-one in a smaller situation than I do like in a larger one. So. Just get used to it. I mean, I will tell you this also. The first time that I ever heard myself recorded, I freaked out. They recorded me. I did not think I sounded like that. I was in a room full of, at the time, my brother's friends were all like serious hardcore otaku, and they were like, you better not suck when I walk into the room. But it's a weird thing to hear, so just keep going with it, because after a while, it stops mattering. So you get used to it, so it's like anything else. Hi, thank you for coming to Anirevo. It's been fantastic, and hope to see you guys all again.
Anirevo, 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 all loving Vancouver anime fans.